designing back in like October. So when I first started,
that went over my head. So you just started?
Yeah, in October.
That's heavy.
Appreciate it. Yeah, so I just started in October, and I was doing like screen transfer, but the quality really wasn't what I wanted. Yeah, right. To my standards, if I'm selling something, I want it to last. So I started doing my research, and I noticed DTG and
direct the film.
DTG. Screen printing and DTG the best if you're not doing embroidery.
Yeah.
So that's when I met you in November.
Okay.
So that was perfect time. Yeah, perfect time.
So you came to give me that yellow joint in November?
November, yeah. That November the 9th. Yes. And this is my first DTG because before it was screen, but it was, you know, that pill, that heat transfer.
Yeah.
So when you told me you had to, right there, I went in and looked at it and I was like, damn, that's what's up.
Yeah.
So people was hitting me at the, you know, this went viral. People was hitting me like, yo, where you doing your joint? You got your own joint? I'm like, no. So I was getting New York, Jersey, Philly, you know, trying to find one. I found the DCG here, though, but rapping with you, this would be good.
Yeah.
And I see you, you know, I just seen your page. But I'm going to show you some of the joints, though.
I feel like my gut always right. I feel like one decision really could fuck up your life. Feel like my gut always right. These niggas ain't cut from my cloth. We nothing alike. Niggas, they saying they want it, but don't even know all the problems that come with this life. They keep on asking why I ain't get to the next level, but that shit don't come overnight. That shit don't come overnight. Blood, sweat, tears, night after night. That shit don't come overnight. Blood, sweat, tears, night after night. That shit don't come overnight. Blood, sweat, tears, night after night. That shit don't come overnight. Blood, sweat, tears, night after night. Night after night, I was rapping. I'm trying to make it happen. I need to go jump on a flight. Jump on a flight and I land. Clearport landed, nothing in life it was handed. None of this shit I ain't taking for granted, although it's so much to manage. Granny told me that it's God's plan, you just wasting time trying to plan it. Woke up, gave my bitch 5 bands, she done gave me chance after chances. Turned nothing into something, nigga showing envy, I don't understand it. I had stayed calm, I ain't never panicked. It threw me off when I started losing my friends and losing my family. It threw me off when she started talking like I wasn't up in her standard. It threw me off that I keep smoking these woods like they ain't cancer. Most of these bitches is nightlife creeps, bottle girls that they dancers. And just like a nighttime thief, I'm in and out of these mansions. Never put yourself in a situation where you at a disadvantage. I was hopping out the Cully, it was me and cuz ducking from the cameras. Staying at the W, I'm fucking Philly bitches
so
in Atlanta.
Right here,
I'ma do the sprite, ginger ale, Mike.
So now it's screen printed now. So when I pick it up in 2 days, you're gonna see the totally different.
This DTG though, right?
Yeah, and I don't like DTG for this. I like screen printed because it looks more vibrant.
It pops. All right.
Yeah. So this is the latest one I just did, Crew Luv Collection. Kind of just, you know, play on word with that song.
That is fire, though. But, like, I can understand that screen print, what you mean by it.
Yeah. So I picked them up in 2 days.
She was like, yeah, let's just do it right here. And I'm like, no, I want it jumbo.
Yeah.
She was like, it'll go over the pocket. I said, that's the point. Like, I want it to be flush over
that's
it. And then when you put your hands in there, you could still see it, though.
That's
but,
fire.
Like, trying to minimize it to that, and I'm glad I stuck with my guns, though. Yeah. When it came out, she was like, yeah, you right.
That's fire.
So,
I think that's what take it from 75 to 98, at least.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's simple. It's not like... nothing crazy. It seems like you got Crew Luv right here in embroidery. That's something I would do though.
That's what I would
sell them for like 125.
Well, and I already sell these joints for a bean.
Yeah, that's what
but
I'm saying.
Yeah, but once I add, so what I want to do, like
I feel
was
like that'll make people like it even more. Like, exactly. Yo, this shit, this shit on embroidery.
Exactly. So I wanted to get like embroidered right here. And then you know how Essential got the little patch joint.